Now, this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, if that's okay. I'll tell you how I brought the Tonight Show back out to L.A. In Rockefeller Center, NYC, in the legendary studio they call 6B, chilling out, hosting the show with my crew, I mean Quest and Tariq and the rest of the roots, when a couple of guys who were sick of the cold said that maybe I should take the show on the road. Higgins packed up my bags, cause we're leaving today. He said it's time to take the Tonight Show to sunny LA. I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said Post and Jazzy Jeff was in there. The studio's 3,000 miles away, but I thought, nah, forget it, your home's to L.A. I pulled up to the park about 7 or 8, and I yelled out to Jazzy, your home, smell you later. I looked at the city, said, today is a day. We bring the Tonight Show from New York to L.A.